Off the coast of California, urchins have taken over. Humans have overhunted their predators, and in areas there are 35 times more urchins than there should be. With nothing to fear, they eat all the kelp. Essentially clear-cutting this underwater forest. In Los Angeles, however, an answer has been found.
You know, when the predators are in place, things stay in balance. In this case, we had to get the balance back. So we did what the predators would do. Get rid of the urchins.